Breaking overnight, the Senate approved one of the largest emergency aid packages in modern history. $2 trillion will be dispersed to industry suffering a financial blow because of the pandemic, hospitals, and of course, you. ABC Action News reporter Jasmine Stiles joins us live now with a breakdown of who gets what. Good morning, Jasmine.
Good morning, Dia. It was a unanimous decision among senators to get this bill passed. Hospitals like Tampa General, who need money and are anticipating an influx of coronavirus patients, would get an estimated $130 billion. This would also help out the airline industry. They'd get about $32 billion. Now, here's where you come in. This bill includes the $1,200 checks everyone is buzzing about. If you're married, you'll get $2,400 and $500 for children. There are some guidelines to this, though. Benefits phase out for people making $75,000 a year. You won't get a check if you make more than $99,000 a year, or you and your spouse make more than $198,000. But it could take longer than you think to get that cash in hand. Coming up at 5:30, we'll talk about the snags this could run into. We're live in Tampa. I'm Jasmine Stiles, ABC Action News.